Okay, YouTube, here you can see my steel MS-461 went down. So I had to bust out my backup, my Makita dcs6421. Let's drop this monster pine. Massive pine. Makita did all this, 20-inch bar. See huge rounds here. Made light work of it. This thing keeps going. Huge. Dropped this tree within a foot of its target area. Giant large front yard drop. That Makita DCS6421, best saw for the money. You can't beat it. It saved me numerous times.